जानिए है देश दुनिया की बड़ी खबर। हिट द बेल आइकन एंड नेवर मिस अ वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरे न्यूज़।
Hurricane Irma has pured his wrath and is expected to move on to the north of Bahamas and Cuba. Cuba is already gearing up to curtail the damage that would be caused by Hurricane Irma. People have started evacuating their homes and shifting to low-lying areas. They have also taken measures to move the food supplies to a safe ground and supply equal ration to people before the storm hits. Cuba doesn't have the necessary facilities to fill sandbags underground, store foods and belongings, etc., which was the case in USA. Therefore, the residents would be in immense danger if Irma strikes, as they don't even have impact windows or glass. Cuba is already facing an economic crisis, and hurricane would rather intensify their woes as it will hit the crops, cause electricity failure, water scarcity, and many more issues. Even the transport services will have to be temporarily ceased. We can only wish for the safety of the residents and hope it doesn't cause the damage that Hurricane Harvey did.